Hey, what's going on everybody? Chad Christian coming at you with another exciting video. Today I'm going to bring you a gaming video on the HP Spectre x360. This is the second generation. This has the Core i7-7500U processor. You can pick this up at Best Buy for $1,150. It includes 8 gigs of RAM and a 256 gig solid state drive. They also have another version with 5, 12, and 16 gigs of RAM, so make sure you check that out. So without further ado, let's get into it. This will be a little gameplay of Rocket League. Now I'm running this right now at 1280 by 720 and everything's on the highest for visual quality that you can have it set for. So we're averaging around 30 frames a second. Let me show you here real quick. See if there are frames per second. We're getting around 30 frames a second. Oh! It's a fun little game, isn't it? Reminds me of the RC Cars Pro-Am games. Oh, that was horrible. No, 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 no. Oh. Great score. So 40 frames a second looks like on the steady. No, this is not a super fast Twitch game, so I don't have to worry about getting higher frames than that. So I get sitting around 30 with everything on high at 1080. Oh. All right, so let's check the video settings. Let's see if we can get those frames per second to go up. I know some of you like to get that a little higher. So if we go texture texture detail, let's go performance. See if we can boost this bad boy up. Now let's see what we get. Can't really determine it on this little scene right here, but let's see what it looks like in the game. So it looks like it's around, yep, 50, 47, 49, 51, 53. So it looks like you're going to get around 50 frames per second on the high. And I just did that. Sorry, guys. I should have blocked that. Yeah, so it's playing really well. Get in there. Forty-seven, playing very well. No CPU throttling, we're not losing frames. Can barely hear the fan at all. Oh, why'd my car stop?
No, just when I was going to score for the first time. Don't do it. Don't do it. Heat's up here in the middle by the speaker, and over here on the left, nothing really on the right. No heat on the keyboard again. I don't mind if I do. So, plays fine. And that's going to do it for my quick video. I just wanted to show you guys that you can play some newer style games here with the Intel HD 620. I hope you guys liked it. Make sure you leave comments down below on any games you'd like to see if it runs on the system, and I'll be sure to do that for you. And I hope to see you guys soon. If you liked it, make sure to hit that thumbs up and subscribe. I'll see you guys on the next video.